Well, no, officer. I don't know anything about a dead cipher. No, of course not. If I know anything about what happened that night, I'll let you know, okay?
See you, Lola.
Slam the door. And welcome back to Pokemon Platinum. In the last part, I was Judge Judy and... And I just need to check. And the Jacuzzi. To Cypher, the traitor. And the bad skills. But Cypher had to be punished. And also, I was showing everyone how to Pokemon, but the problem was I forgot the egg. But it don't matter though. But we did some important stuff out of the day for, and we've got Vermi and, Togepi. But I want to check when Meditite learns a fight in there, because this Meditite might be an important member of the team next time. Looks like this hidden power is doing absolutely nothing. But in the last part, we was able to take out the gym lead. Well, that's something you don't expect today. Hydro Pumpkin. So this fight might take a while. I'll take this right in the floor. No, the first fight you move it knows that level 29. Well, but how we can play a little game while another fight's got hidden power. Yeah, but basically guess what that hidden power is going to be. Well, if you say he's a normal fight, it's not a very smooth, no, it could be anything, but it's not fighting though, so... That could definitely have a fighting hidden power. Oh yeah, thanks for encoring me. the one thing which can hit you. You're doing an amazing job. Come on, Meditate, you can get all the XP here if you just live. Well, it was a good thing I brought some. Well, I was going to say I brought some awakening, but. The fast forward button would. Do you want? I should have got a download menu at least, because this is a pain. But at least we got this one, which will come in handy for this time being. As you see, Meditate was given that Fence. Fence is the worst possible move I've ever invented in the game. I find Splash to be more useful than Fence. Basically, Fence is a move which only attacks if the person's used Detect or, you know, Protect. And the Burmese Evolve. Well, even though it leveled up to. Basically, if you get a level 10 female Burmese, you get a Wormadam. And if you get a male, it might turn to a Muffin. And she does a side of block. Okay, so. Do we want to keep Wormadam for the. Because all I want to do is just evolve Wormadam, but. But anyway, it would be pretty cool to have a look. To be honest, we've got a lot of trainers to take on before we enter the next gym. And I think we've got some Team Galactic battles to do at the same time. I mean, what Pokemon topics can we speak about? I think you guys might need to comment questions and answers you want about Pokemon, and I'll answer them all. Because I am the genius of the Pokemon world. For example, did you know Drifblim looks like a balloon? And that's why they called him Drifblim, because blimps were big balloons. And did you also know that Wormadam was called Wormadam because someone squashed a worm and when he squashed the poor worm, he said, damn it. The more you know, more you know. Oh, something, more you know. I hope I'm not boring you and just saying the Pokemon Center maps. I don't care if you're bored or not, I don't care. Suck it up, Nancy's. Oh, don't blame me, blame the 3DS for not having a fast forward. And a cafe. Oh crap, I've got to go to the Pokemon Center. Okay, so let's hope that It wakes up first, first try. It wakes up first try. You know what, I'm gonna eliminate that. It needs to be erased. We need to get rid of it. And look, see? Yeah, I now must know what I must do. Because I need something which makes this place feel better. I'm getting rid of all the Pokemon. Is exactly what I'm gonna do. Because you know I'm got my gangster and I'm happy to do it. See, that's the Pokemon I want. That's a Pokemon that won't let me down there, that electric. It has amazing speed and attack power. Okay, a sweet deal. If basically the camera drops, Meditate's going. If it lives, we'll let him live. If it falls on its own, we're getting rid of him. Oh wow, that's a good level. Oh, Aerial Ace. Wind attack. Oh, no. Do not give up on Aerial Ace, because that's your best move. This is 60, you know what, Star Age is pretty quick, so we don't need quick attack. Oh, look, I accidentally knocked it over. Oh, we got to erase one more.